Fenton man is accused of road rage in South St. Louis. Police say 24-year-old Matthew Senecal got into a minor accident, I should say, with another driver on Saturday. After that fender bender, though, both cars were stopped near Grand and Gravois. Police say that's when the suspect pulled out a gun. The victims tried to drive away, but officers say the suspect followed, firing several shots at their car. Thankfully, no one was hit by gunfire. Let's get to